kitabu za sayansi, mfano kwa beti sayansi, rafu ya bo za sayansi, truzi na beta, truzi na omega, truzi na alfa sayansi.
The Science Foundation College enamavu kurejinja ngo yingira kilomite mu somero lya Dene Boarding eri abawala n'abalenzi ku olevo tusomesa arts ne sciences ate erevo tusomesa sciences zoka omwana mulete ku The Science Foundation College fetu singo kusomesa sciences okumanya bisingawo ba ku 0753 8 2 7 0 9. The Science Foundation College, best on sciences and best for sciences.
Bosa is a teacher at the Science Foundation College, the best school that teaches sciences. At A level, we teach sciences only. At O level, we teach arts and sciences. Today, we are going to study chemistry of period 3 elements. The elements in period 3 are sodium, capital N, small a, magnesium, capital M, small g, aluminium, capital A, small l, silicon, capital S, small I, phosphorus, capital P, sulfur, capital S, chlorine, capital CL, argon, capital A, R. These elements provide the chemistry representative of the groups from which each of the elements is removed. Physical properties: sodium, magnesium, aluminium are metals. Silicon, phosphorus, sulfur, chlorine, and argon are non-metals. Reaction with common reagents: the first reagent is water. The reactivity with water decreases across the period due to that decrease in electropositivity. Sodium reacts vigorously with water to form sodium hydroxide and hydrogen. Sodium plus water gets sodium hydroxide and hydrogen. Use the right symbols, put status symbols, balance the equation. 2. Magnesium reacts slowly with water, forming magnesium hydroxide. The insolubility of magnesium hydroxide formed stops further reaction. That matter, some books will say magnesium doesn't react with colloid water. It reacts vigorously with steam, forming white powder of magnesium oxide. Magnesium plus water, but being steam, it is in gaseous form. We put gas, we get magnesium oxide and hydrogen. Aluminium reacts very slowly with water to form aluminium hydroxide. So aluminium 2 solid plus 3 H2O liquid plus 6 2O liquid, you get aluminium hydroxide 3 solid plus 3 H2 gas. The formation of insoluble aluminium hydroxide stops the reaction. Silicon, phosphorus, sulfur and argon do not practically react with water. Although you find some bit of equation in some other references. Chlorine hydrolyzes in water to form hydrochloric acid and chloric 1 acid. So chlorine plus water will form hydrochloric acid plus chloric 1 acid or hypochlorous acid. Sodium and magnesium do not react because they are metals. Aluminium reacts with sodium hydroxide to produce hydrogen because it is amphoteric. So aluminium plus sodium hydroxide aluminium plus sodium hydroxide plus water will give you sodium aluminate plus hydrogen. Phosphorus reacts with hot concentrated sodium hydroxide. Concentrated sodium hydroxide produces phosphine. Phosphorus plus sodium hydroxide plus water you get phosphine plus sodium dihydrogen phosphate. Silicon and phosphorus do not practically react with sodium hydroxide. Chlorine reacts with dilute sodium hydroxide to form a chloride and chlorate 1 ion. So chlorine plus hydroxide ion to get chloride and chlorate 1 plus water. It reacts with hot sodium hydroxide to form chlorate 5 ion. So chlorine plus hydroxide ion will get chlorate 5 ion plus chlorine plus water. Or chlorine plus sodium hydroxide will get sodium chlorate 5 plus sodium chloride plus water. Reaction with HCl, sodium, magnesium, aluminium react to form hydrogen. Sodium plus HCl will give sodium chloride plus hydrogen. Magnesium plus hydrochloric acid will give you magnesium chloride plus hydrogen. Aluminium plus hydrochloric acid will give you aluminium chloride plus hydrogen. Silicon, sulfur, phosphorus, chlorine don't react with hydrochloric acid. Oxides or period 3 elements. So we have an element, oxide, bonding character, and then melting points. You can see that sodium forms sodium oxide. We can see that the oxides of sodium, magnesium, aluminium are ionic. The oxide of sodium and magnesium are basic. The oxide of aluminium is amphoteric. The oxides of sodium, magnesium, aluminium have good high melting and boiling points due to strong ionic bonds. The oxide of silicon is covalent. It is acidic. It has high melting point. The oxide of silicon has got high melting point because in silicon dioxide, its silicon atom is bonded to 4 oxygen atom, and each oxygen atom is bonded to 2 silicon atom by strong covalent bonds. The oxides of phosphorus, sulfur, and chlorine are acidic and covalent. The oxide of phosphorus has got relatively high melting point because it has some ionic character in it, whereas the oxide of chlorine has got very low melting point because it is bonded by weak van der Waal forces.
Early in the morning. say it's just so cool, 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 cool. The crazy things we do, do, do. I love the way we jam the jam and how we bam, lam, lam. The stupid rules we break and break. The frenzy love we make and make. It's just so cool, 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 cool. The crazy things we do, 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 do. Dum da dum dee dum dum da dum dee dum dum da dum dee dum dum. Yeah. Dum da dum dee dum dum da dum dee dum dum da dum dee dum dum. Early in the morning, playing rock and roll, cooking up the grub and stuffing up the hole, reeling and rocking, soaking at the bar. Crazy things we do, do, do. I love the way we jam the jam and how we bam, lam, lam. The stupid rules we break, break. The frenzy love we make, make. It's just so cool, 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 cool. The crazy things we do, 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 do. Dum da dum dee dum dum da dum dee dum dum da dum dee dum dum. Dum da dum. Things we do, do, do. I love the way we jam the jam and how we bam, lam, lam. The stupid rules we break and break. The frenzy love we make and make. It's just so cool, 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 cool. The crazy things we do.
Reaction of oxides or periodic elements with common reagents. A. Reaction with water. Sodium oxide and magnesium oxide react with water to form hydroxides. Sodium plus water you get sodium hydroxide. Magnesium plus water you get magnesium hydroxide. Aluminium oxide and silicon dioxide don't react with water because they are insoluble. Phosphorus oxide, sulfur trioxide, and chlorine oxide react with water forming acidic solution. Phosphorus pentoxide react with water to form phosphoric acid. Sulfur trioxide react with water to form sulfuric acid. Chlorine oxide reacts with water to form hyperchloric acid or chloric acid. 7. The oxidation state of chlorine here is 7. Reaction is of periodic oxides with sodium hydroxide. Sodium oxide, magnesium oxide don't react because they are basic. Aluminium oxide reacts to form a complex solute because it is amphoteric. Aluminium plus hydroxide ion you get sodium aluminate plus water. That's what I remember to put status symbols and to balance equation. This equation is particularly important because it is often asked in examination, especially paper 1. Silicon dioxide, phosphorus pentoxide, sulfur dioxide, and chlorine oxide react with sodium hydroxide to form solutes because they are acidic, silicon dioxide, plus hydroxide ion is, you get silicate plus water, phosphorus, pentoxide, react with hydroxide ion is to form phosphate ion is plus water. Similarly, chlorine oxide react with hydroxide ion is to form chlorate 7 plus water. Remember to write a balanced equation. Also remember that we are adding 2 hydroxide ion to each of them. Chlorides or period 3 elements. The elements are those ones: sodium chloride, magnesium chloride, and aluminium chloride are ionic and they are solid at room temperature because of strong ionic bonds. Sodium chloride has got a higher melting point than that one of magnesium, than that one of aluminium, because sodium forms strong ionic bonds, whereas magnesium and aluminium, the melting points decrease because magnesium and aluminium ions have got high polarizing power. They polarize the chlorine ions to form partial covalent compounds. The chlorides of silicon, phosphorus, sulfur, and chlorine are covalent and they are liquids or gases of low molecular mass. The chloride of phosphorus has got a high melting point because it has got some dipole-dipole moments in its compound. Aluminium chloride exists as a dimer, dialuminium hexachloride, due to formation of dative bond. So aluminium chloride forms a dative bond with another aluminium chloride molecule. So chlorine will donate electron to aluminium to form a dative bond. Also chlorine will donate electron to aluminium to form a dative bond. So this is a dative bond and this is normal covalent bond. A dative bond is a covalent bond where both the shared pair of electrons are donated by one atom only. So chlorine here is donating the electron. This chlorine is donating electron to form a covalent bond between chlorine and aluminium. Reaction of period 3 chlorides with common reagents. When you talk about water, sodium chloride, magnesium chloride dissociate in water to form respective ions. So sodium chloride will form sodium ions and chloride ions. Magnesium chloride will form magnesium ions and chloride ions. Aluminium chloride, silicon chloride, phosphorus chloride, and chlorine hydrolyze in water to form acidic solution. So aluminium plus water, you get aluminium hydroxide and HCl. Silicon tetrachloride react with water to form silicon dioxide, which is a white solid, plus HCl. So chlorine plus water liquid, we have already seen that you get chloride ions, HCl. You get HCl plus hypochlorous acid. For this reason, the solution of aluminium chloride is acidic. It liberates carbon dioxide from carbonates and also changes the color for it mass paper red. It is also clouded due to insoluble aluminium hydroxide formed. hydroids or period free elements. The hydroids of sodium, magnesium, and aluminium are ionic. The rest are covalent. So covalent hydroids have got low boiling and melting points. The ionic hydroids like sodium hydride has got very high melting point. Reaction of hydrides of period three: A, water. Sodium and magnesium hydride react liberating hydrogen. Sodium hydride plus water will give sodium and oxide. Magnesium hydrides plus water give magnesium hydroxide and hydrogen. Aluminium, silicon, phosphorus don't react. Hydrogen sulfide and hydrogen chloride and hydrogen chloride dissociate in water to form acids. Hydrogen fluoride will dissociate to form hydrogen ions and sulfide ion. Hydrogen chloride will dissociate to form hydrogen ions and chloride ion. Reaction sodium hydroxide, HCl and hydrogen sulfide react to form solutes. HCl plus OH you get water and chloride ions. Reaction with HCl, sodium hydride plus HCl you get sodium chloride plus hydrogen. Magnesium hydride plus 2 HCl will give you magnesium chloride 2 plus 2 hydrogen gas. So thank you very much. Find other videos on YouTube.